Hey muffins, this is TB Flirtin', and I decided to do your contest, you and cute, sexy things. I think this is a nice contest, and I love the website. And you know, I am a woman who loves accessories, so hey, girl. Anyway, your contest was, why do you YouTube? Well, one of my friends had made a singing video on YouTube. I had never heard of YouTube. And they had made a singing video on YouTube July of 2007 and sent me that video. And I joined YouTube, and that was the only time I had looked at YouTube. And then I was getting my hair done in July, the end of July, and I had a complete curl burned out of the top of my head. I had first, second, and third degree burns. So I went to the doctor and got all that taken care of, and he had given me some type of cream, and they had given me like a couple shots. Well, needless to say, I was in pain for a while. So I just decided one night, well, let me look on YouTube because maybe somebody can come up with a homemade remedy as far as helping with this burn. They said my hair would never grow back in this spot and all this, even though I got a head full of hair. And I was like, no way. Because I just, even putting it in a ponytail, everything hurt it after a while when I could do something. Because I sat in the house for 2 weeks, wouldn't even go outside to even get the mail because it was just horrible. I felt like if I went outside, everybody would see that spot. Maybe that was just like my little insecurity. But I clicked on to YouTube and I was trying to look for something for burns. And then I said, oh, something popped up in the sidebar, and it was your video where you had did a video on a wig. And I was like, man, she is rocking that wig. So I got to watching your videos at the end of July, and I really started getting into the wigs, the lace fronts, and all that, and had completely forgotten about my burn because when I saw your video and I watched a couple other videos about wigs, I ordered wigs. By the end of August, I had 24 wigs. And you had talked about some product you had used, and I start using that product. Well, now I have like 7 inches of growth in less than a year using this various product because I stopped using what the doctor gave me. I was like, to heck with that. But then I got to watching the hair and the makeup, and I used to always wear makeup, but not to the extent that I do now. So I watch YouTube because if there's anything that you want to learn, anything you need to know about, it is on YouTube. So I felt like I could bring some things that I knew to YouTube because, as well, everybody knows I do taxes. I am a cake decorator and I am a licensed cosmetologist and I'm a licensed bookkeeper. So I figured if I could bring my knowledge, know-how, and skills to YouTube, then that's what I would do. And I would help somebody else because we all need help. And free advice, there is nothing like free advice. And if you have something and you can help somebody for free, word of mouth is the best, I mean, the best at getting your name out or helping somebody else. And I just always feel like I like to help people. And that was my reason for coming to YouTube. And I want to thank you and thank your sponsor, Cute Sexy Things, for this contest. And everybody who enters, I wish you luck. So with that being said, smooches divas, love you all, and good luck to everyone. And thank you for your contest, April. Bye-bye.